I'm a dick pro. Still gave me dick. Because it's a field move, okay. But Rock Smash got changed. Oh, because... Wait, Rock Smash doesn't have a use in the field, does it? Can someone use Dig? I should make use of it. Most definitely, yes. I'm gonna get rid of Vacuum Wave, because fuck that noise. Rather have a stab move that I can use than a fucking priority attack that I can't. Ooh, I think there might be three encounters I can get. This area, Desert Resort, the back area, Desert Resort, and inside, the ruins. Desert Resort. Alright guys, I will give you the choice. This area of the Desert Resort out here is separate from the Desert Resort inside, where it has its own special music, or... what's the call? Alright. Sounds good to me. Alrighty. Desert Resort. Okay, just let me add these entries to my list. Hopefully what I find doesn't suck. Okay, Venomoth is faster than Jotaro. Level 19. Should probably add him. Oh, I don't want HP restore items. I want to chuck a great ball. Venomoth's nickname? Then amongst it, it was added to the Pokedex. It flutters its wings to scatter dust like scales. Scales leach toxins as they contract skin. And unfortunately, we can't go with Mothra because this Venomoth is male. I had one in silver, but it was female. Let's do a control F. Alright, didn't have one in platinum. Didn't have one in emerald. Had one in silver. Unfortunately, I can't fit angry moth noises in there. From that GIF. Oh, fuck. I'm drawing a blank on here as well. Sexual healing. Oh, no. Well, Jay gave us a name, so Gerby, whatever the hell that means. I don't even know if I want to use him. But Mothra did surprise me, so... Rash nature. Ooh! Ooh, Aeroblast! With soundproof. That's tempting. But... Let's see what else I get. For Bob! It's a fucking Oshawott! Coil. I named it Gerby, like you said. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm gonna switch my lead. Just in case someone needs some backup. Because Jotaro is built like a fucking truck. Of course, this nullifies pickup, but... Small price to pay for getting some extra money. Oh, that moment when we used Pokemon. Weird. Nurse Zoe. Okay. Bye, Boach. What did that thing just use? I wasn't looking. Spatial Rend. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, at least it has half of Palkia's typing. I don't want to think about what that string is. Welcome back. Bounce. Motherfucker! Speed this shit up, it's kind of obnoxious. This way. Dubious disc for the Porygon 2 that I don't have. Fuck you, Natu. Oh, this is gonna suck. This bow's gonna hurt. Don't crit. Motherfucker! What level was he? 21. You motherfucker! Sacred fire this motherfucker! and it still survived! Who's the lead now? Oh, Leo still is. Glad that's lowering my special attack and not my special defense. Probably shouldn't have sent out Jotaro, but... Get a crit! Of course not! Nope! Not putting up with that! Nope. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. Two spammers within a minute of each other. Shell smash! Ooh! Alright. Time to see what I get here. Cloyster! With water spout. Woo-hoo-hoo! And magic bounce. Plus Cleopatra. What level was Cleo? 24. This is bad. This is bad. Dark pulse, water spout. Clister's nickname? Place we keep these shells. Kind of like Conquest right there. I'm gonna go with Conquest because that's actually kind of funny and it fits. Alright, now to see what those other two moves are. Fuck you, instant battles! Turbo Blaze. Fuck you too, game! Knock this shit off! Well, I'm gonna grab the amulet coin at least. I guess put Gerby up front. I'm gonna go to Nimbasa. First, let's see. Can, Kirby learned water pulse. Yes, you can. Give him the amulet coin. Yeah! Thank you. to avoid this? No, there's not. Oh yeah, and you drag out the one that doesn't need any more experience. Fuck you, game. What do you want, Egghead? I don't care. I want to bury my dead. Yeah. Team Plasma's dumb, though, so what do you expect? Wish, Focus Punch, Dark Pulse, and Water Spell.